happiness isn't just about feeling more blissful and content. Happy people tend to function better. They're more productive, they're healthier, and the research suggests they even live longer. Well, if long life is an indication of happiness, then the people in Okinawa, Japan might just be ecstatic. Because according to the Guinness Book of World Records, that's where a disproportionate number of the world's oldest people live. So despite the stress and unhappiness in other parts of Japan, the islanders of Okinawa have a different story to tell, one of longevity and happiness. Besides experiencing flow on a regular basis, Okinawans grow vegetables that subsidize their livelihoods and provide gifts for friends and neighbors, bringing the people even closer together. Even the Okinawan traditions keep people connected in unique ways. The island has a traditional band of about 50 people, and the rule is that the band members must be between the ages of 20 and 30. The band is supported by community funds and plays in a different village every Friday night. Since there's not much other nightlife on the island, lots of people come out to see them, both young and old. It's a tradition that ensures regular contact between people, not only from different villages, but from different generations. The Okinawan elders gather each afternoon to have tea and talk about the day at a local community center. And though now housed in a modern building, it's been a staple in Okinawan society as long as people there can remember.
箱に遺骨を拾ってきてね、 拾ってきて、この遺骨をすぐこぼ してみんな墓の中にみんな
すんです、
全部のもの。
もう一家族という意味です。
そうです。
純粋、
一門。
一門。一門
Social bonding, social interaction, cooperation is programmed to be intrinsically rewarding to humans. That's how we inhibit our self-interests in order to do something with someone. That's, otherwise you wouldn't cooperate. You'd be totally self-interested. We do not behave that way. We're social creatures.